One of the very cool features about my amp, which is a Line 6 Spider 4 75 watt, is that it has a quick loop function so that you can record, if you want to play solos, you can record the chords and then play on top of those. You can also make new layers on top of the first layer in different channels, so you could have the first layer as a clean, the second layer as a rock channel setting. So to get that up, what you do is you press quick loop and then the tap button when you want to record. If you have, I have got this FBV Express MK2 foot pedal board, so to record you have to press quick loop on the amp and then you have to press whichever light is lit. So for this one it would be, I have to press this and I'd start playing and it would record it, and then to stop playing you press it again. I have already just recorded the chords to the November Rain first solo, so I'll play that for you. So I just put the camera down. I'll press the button C, and because I've recorded it, it'll play it again, and it'll keep going over and over, hence the term loop. So I'll press C, it'll play it through once, and then I'll start the solo, okay? Alright, so here we go. So that's now, I've recorded that, so yeah, thanks. So that's how the quick loop works on a Line 6 Spider 4 75, or any of the Line 6 Spider 4s up from the 5th 75, I think. Anyway, thanks, and see you soon.